This is a song about a couple of young men who went out for the weekend to the Isle of Man and had a perfect, perfect weekend. They got drunk. They got in a fight. They threw up. They chased girls. They got deported. That's a good two-day weekend.
But a crack was 90 in the Isle of Man.